complicate it and work very carefully with them. And the same with students. It's very, very important that you take that time to build that self-efficacy in, you know, not only yourself to get the flow, but in those that you are coaching or teaching or whatever. How's that, Cameron?
Excellent. Thank you very much, John. Okay, I'll stop the recording here. And...